I got space game.
Jack Kerouac, who hit the road because he was never coming back to write an epic book and see the country with a very close friend named Neil Cassidy. They were lovers, but we didn't know until much later, because America then was full of homophobic haters. It was all about the journey of spontaneous prose. At the Sixth Gallery, heard Ginsberg flow, because Jack went hard and got turned up past the port after he filled his cup. A Catholic boots with a giant heart, he wrote everything down in the service of his art. Went to Big Sur, saw a dead otter, thought about his mom, his cat, and his father. Turned himself to death in his Florida home, laid to rest in Lowell, 47 years old.
Jack Kerouac,
the French Canadian Dharma bum who lived his life to the maximum.
Jack Kerouac,
writing poems down in Mexico, left his mark just to let you know. Tupac Shakur, yes, I'm sure, was the Kerouac a rap because they both opened doors. They defined a culture, both died really young, both came west and had hella fun. They went out in the club with their fans getting hyphy, up in the bar with their crew drinking nightly. Prolific and brilliant and real and alive, did poetry mainstream and change people's lives. Coast to Marin, well, they both made the trek. The thug-like purveyors who always caught wreck, poets who loved and supported their moms, and when they were focused, their words were the bomb. Maligned by the press for their derelict ways, the gangster aesthetic, a sideways beret, the posthumous gifts of two iconic class. R.I.P. Tupac and R.I.P. Jack.
Who was that? Jack Kerouac.
No commitments, feeling free, up all night, writing constantly.
Who was that?
Jack Kerouac. Literary iconoclast, grabbed the moment and made it last.
Who was that? Jack Kerouac.
A lonesome traveler on the road, writing prose about the life he chose.
Who was that? Jack Kerouac.
Stacks of paper piling up, shot of whiskey up in his cup. And I'm talking about the beats, not the ones you're hearing on Ableton. Cause the whole hip-hop generation really could not have been enabled, son, to express a postmodern viewpoint from the streets to the stage to the stadium. Without Burroughs or Ginsberg or Kerouac, cause the antiquated norms, they were changing them. With art and music and poetry and prose, the kind of culture then was a big no-no. Cause Cold War America was all about fear, conformity and status, 67 was the year. When on the road, changed the game, and how Naked Lunch lit the world aflame. It would never be the same, as you already know. Kerouac opened doors with that beatnik flow.
Who's that? Jack Kerouac.
World renowned for his honest words, shouted loud till his voice was heard.
Who's that? Jack Kerouac.
Defined the movement and paved the way, so MCs like me could take the stage.
Who's that? Jack Kerouac.
Bad reviews all in his face, but no one else could ever take his place.
Who's that? Jack Kerouac.
Rolled a candle in the dark, who sputtered like a spider across the stars.
Up and down the stairs they come, the bartenders and the regular band of Jack, the heavenly drummer who looks up in the sky with blue eyes, with a beard. He's wailing beer caps of bottles and jamming at the cash register, and everything is going to the beat. It's the beat generation, it's Bayat. It's the beat to keep, it's the beat of the heart. It's being beat and down in the world and like old time lowdown. And like an ancient civilization, the slave boatmen rowing galleys to a beat, and servants spinning pottery to a beat.
Nowadays, everybody wanna tweet, but they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move the thumbs. They just let their fingers run, bloggers wanna act, but they forgot about Jack. Nowadays, everybody wanna tweet, but they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move the thumbs. They just let their fingers run, bloggers wanna act, but they forgot about Jack. Nowadays, everybody wanna tweet, but they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move the thumbs. They just let their fingers run, bloggers wanna act, but they forgot about Jack. Nowadays, everybody wanna tweet, but they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move the thumbs. They just let their fingers run, bloggers wanna act, but they forgot about Jack.
Who's that?
That was tight.